And very few have had that.
Oh, and that got him right up in the head. Uh-oh.
Drouin took that shot up in the head immediately. I don't know how they ever went in mixed day and beyond without helmets. And Craig McTavish being the last in that regard.
I'm sure just right up
Kulak
high.
Let it go.
Kulak just lost control of that. As a defenseman, you're wanting to get this about knee high, hoping for a tip. Just got away from him a bit.